Hi coders, welcome to CodeJana. This is Megha. In this video, we will discuss the salary of Python developer. And if you follow the career as a Python developer, then what's the scope and job profiles in this field? So let's get started. Now, what does a Python developer do? As a Python developer, your job is to use the Python programming language to develop, implement, and debug a project. In this role, you may create an application for your employer, design the framework for your code, build tools as necessary to get the job done, create websites, or publish new services. Now, let's take a look at the salary of Python developer in India. If you are looking for a programming career with exponential growth, then this is the right time to jump into Python. As a Python software developer, the salary is being commanded by these developers. Start from 4 lakh and can reach as high as 50 lakh per annum, according to chosen field, city, and experience. America had picked up Python quite early in comparison to India. Since 2017, Python has seen a rise in the demand of Python developers. You will be thrilled to know that in India, Python is rising since the beginning of 2020 against Java and C developers. If you were to enter at this time, you will see an exponential growth in couple of years. Now, let me tell you the positions or profiles available as Python developer. When you are well versed in Python programming, then you can apply as a Python developer, research analyst, data scientist, web developer, and DevOps engineer. In every post, your experience will make a big difference. There will be a position for freshers and senior level developers. Since there are lesser number of Python developers in India, you will be able to secure a job sooner than developers in other languages. Now comes the best part, the average salary of Python developers in India. You will be thrilled to know that Python developers earn an average salary of 5.27 lakh per annum in India, according to several reputed salary curating websites like Indeed, Upgrade, and PayScale. Python developers are high in demand. In 2019 alone, there were nearly 70,000 job openings for Python developers. The number is projected to nearly double in 2020. Because India is moving briskly towards artificial intelligence, machine learning, data science, and deep learning, which are the core strength of Python. In continuation to every salary of Python developers in India, now you might be wondering about the cities that you must choose in order to have a great and happy career as a Python developer. So let's take a look at the PayScale website that has very neatly listed out the best cities in India to pursue as a Python developer. As you can see, Gurgaon currently tops the list of preferred cities because of its techno-savvy environment and need for emerging Python developers. It's showing a 26% hike in salaries in comparison to average salary that you might get in, say, Delhi. Next comes the Silicon Valley of India, Bangalore, which is loved by all. Due to its weather and deep belief in technology drives the future. After choosing a city, you might be wondering about the company or maybe it's the other way. Anyways, currently these 5 companies are proving to be most lucrative to work with as a Python developer. Amazon is crazily expanding its business in India and plans to bring machine learning and deep learning into its advertising algorithms to better predict and suggest products to its customers. After that, we have other giants like Cognizant, Tata Consultancy Services, UST Global, and Accenture. Needless to say, if they are willing to give such an amazing package to Python developers, then they must have some shining future in mind. And it will be better for you to learn the technology that they desire so badly. Simply learning basic Python and making few web projects won't do you any good to command the packages that I have shown you in this video. You must also stand apart from the programmers who have gone the easy way. You can learn Amazon Web Services or AWS, Django Web Framework along with Flask Micro Framework, Application Programming Interface or APIs, basically how do they work and allow you to communicate with web applications, Docker, Linux, cloud computing, machine learning, JavaScript and Git. Now, please do keep in mind that you don't have to be an expert in those skills, but a know-how will help you greatly. Don't misunderstand the basic requirement here. Alright coders, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Please give it a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe to CodeJana. Thank you so much.